right leg and goes ahead. You see this motion here, sit. You do this side, I pull to you. Every time he moves, don't go there, pull to you.
Okay.
See? Because people just move on side. You see, just move your body back. It's very straight. You see, people come in, no, I don't. When they start moving, move, I pull to me. You see?
Okay.
Even if I don't like him here, if I like his head, it's okay, I don't need to pull him. But if somehow I don't like him and he pull him to you, you see this motion here? Yeah, like here and pull him to you.
You see, there are two ways. If you don't like partner head, you don't pull him. When he move, pull him. Yeah, tight, yeah.
Hmm.
Wow. My head is already stiff when I start. This is, my head starts at rest to zero. Now, no, because, you know, by this motion, get already speed. You know? If I draw partner down, this is the same here.
If I do this side, and he's strong and big, he okay. What I must do, I am here, I move first, and then get.
You see?
Mm-hmm.
This trick. So try it again. It's very important. By punching, by this thing you do. Yes. You see? This I get speed order to my hand. Yeah? Move back. Do it.
So you start over, man? Not inside?
No. I don't know. After I move my body, then I continue. I don't finish it. No. If I finish it, I start going to zero. Now. And I move it. Because now my head, you see, when I move, you see? Now it's full of it, because now I'm not tight. If I do only this, and you are strong, you see,
I move, and by motion, my hands are already speed. I continue this, I don't start under zero with hand. You see, try it, it's very important by any action we do, yeah?